And in Rock Island, police are investigating after a photo posted online caused some concern at Rock Island High School today. School officials tell News 8 that more officers were at the high school this morning out of an abundance of caution. Officials did not go into details about the nature of the photo, and the school did not go into lockdown.